This guy wasn't infected by a necromorph. He actually just ate Taco Bell last night. And if you look closely, it literally exploded his insides. That's just a classic case of Taco Bell.